Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. Some Windows clients need to create the bundle ID, or package name, for iOS app. Please follow this video to create it on Windows. You also can do these steps on Mac device. Windows users also can build the iOS app with the build on cloud feature. Please refer to the description below for more detail. Step 1. Create bundle ID group. Enter description and identifier, for example we input as below. Please note that, if you want your bundle it is, com.appname, the identifier app group will be, group.com.appname.onasignal. Step 2. Create bundle ID. Input the bundle ID that you like. After creating the identifier for the project, click on it to access the update page. At the App Groups checkbox, select the Configure button. Select the identifier app groups that created at step 1, then click Continue. Step 3. Create bundle ID OneSignal. Do the same at step 2, just difference at bundle ID of OneSignal. Please note that, if your bundle it is com.appname, bundle ID on a signal must be com.appname.onasignal. We have created the bundle ID for an iOS app successfully. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.